everybody. Welcome back to my channel. I hope everybody's doing well and staying healthy and safe. Today, we're gonna be doing some continued work to these paintings here behind me. Over on this side, we've got a 4 foot by 8 foot canvas that I actually had stretched and primed up myself. 4 by 8 feet, pretty big size. And then over here on this side, I've got this frame piece I'm working on. I have been working back and forth between the two and wanted to keep the content pretty much connected. You can see some similarities between the two. I've kept, some similar color schemes. In this one, I've kind of worked in some warmer colors, but we're gonna continue on working between the two. I've already done a bunch of work to these, but we're going to continue forward. So we'll check back here in a little bit, and now it's time to get to work. Here we go. Alright guys, so that was a good amount of work, but let's take a peek at what we ended up with here. So you saw me working a lot on this left piece over here, just about 4 by 8 feet in size, all stretched canvas. Took a lot of actual layering and time to kind of build things up and then separate them. As you can see with both pieces, instead of blowing out the entirety of each of these in a lot of hot kind of vibrant color, I kind of matched and balanced things with these different versions of the neutral gray, all different variations of tone, and that kind of helped to balance both of these pieces. But overall, happy how things turned out, and definitely always fun to work in some bigger sizes. All right, guys, so as always, I appreciate you taking time to watch this video. Both of these paintings behind me here are available to own. If anybody has some really big wall space and needs something to kind of fill that up, let me know. What's good about this piece here, the larger of the two, is that it can be put on its side, but also looks pretty good standing up vertically. So as always, appreciate you taking the time to view this. If you don't follow me on my Instagram, check that out, at the Ryan Martin Collection. I'm also working hard to keep my website going, so check that out as well, RyanMartinCollection.com. And lastly, subscribe to my channel, certainly helps me out, and feel free to share any of these videos. Hope everybody's staying safe and keeping healthy, and we'll see you next time for my next video. Peace.